Slide over. Time to put the sniper rifle to the test.
I'm confident it will serve our purposes without fail.
Better than I thought.
Yes, my fingers were controlled by otherworldly forces. Excommunicated!
We're going to Dead Baron's Pass.
The draw?
Only to recon.
Thank you.
shots up ahead.
I see them. I could take them out with the sniper rifle.
The what?
The long shot.
No. I have a few rounds. Make them count. The long shot is your wand.
Shh. I have to concentrate.
Oh, yes. Yes, of course. Of course there is a chip. My shield, my shield. Oh, the long shot sings. On the safe side, keep her running smoothly.
Keep your head down. I'm gonna take a look.
Yes, yes, but please hurry back. This is very, very bad, bad terrain. Risky.
Payback time!
must be it. We're not ready to take that on. Not without some preparation. They have artillery. Needs more power and grip. It needs side armor and a grill to shield the nose. The Hunchback can make it happen if I bring him the parts. Your plans for this car, building it up. You gotta do it before we can get past the jaw.
These black fingers are ready to dance, Saint! Oh, yeah. And I know just the steps, too. It's called the Jack, a wasteland classic. But often our chances of survival grow tenfold.
And the harpoon?
Soon, soon! But she needs the basics first, huh? The car's weak.
Agreed.
Let's return to Jeets first, huh? Then I'll show you the plans.
Seen you around, stranger. You the one they say sawed up Lord Scrotus, bane of so many war boys. We best warn you then. See them pipes yonder? Go down that hatch and it'd be buzzing with hostiles inside. But there are other ways inside, less dangerous, for those with the eye. Thank you.
this ain't my plans for the Jack. Oh, she'll be perfect. Speed, power, tenacious durability. Take a look-see. Take a look-see.
Wish I had no use for the likes of you, but as you can see, we are fading quick here.
What are you getting at?
Help us establish some necessities, and you'll benefit greatly. I'll see to it personally.
I'll take a look. But no promises.
Fine, driver. Look around. The essential utilities we are lacking are plain to see.
Why Jeet even let you in is beyond me.
You recall our companion, Saint? The Dinky D? Do you think he made it out of the inferno that was once my tabernacle?
Nah. Burnt to a crisp. Or food for somebody.
No. I think he made it out, yeah? He's got a survival instinct, that little one, huh? Yeah. I think he would have sought shelter inside my old buggy.
The buggy and the dog would have their uses.
What we're up against in this region.
Got them all around the spot they're prey.
Show me one.
You